Now, madam, sum up your dear spirits. Consider who the king your father sends, to whom he sends, and what's his embassy. Yourself, held precious in the world's esteem, to parley with the sole inheritor of all perfections that a man may owe, matchless Navarre, the plea of no less weight than Aquitaine, a dowry for a queen.